the 1987 storm took what was a motley collection of greenhouses and polytunnels and moved it several miles that way. So the current owners then said, right, we'll build something new. So we'll sell 5 million pots of bagel a year. 20 years ago, we didn't have any of this. It was all done by hand. Everything was done by hand. We made boxes by hand. And we can start to get an idea of the cash involved in investing in this sort of product. And what this equipment does is it lifts them up. We'll go a bit closer and then puts them down. So, it's done that. It's very close to equator. So you get 12 hour day, 12 hour night, all year round. And it doesn't move much except for 12 hours a day for it. No, actually, you don't. The question was, do we use a computer to trigger the water? The one thing we don't do, we actually get people to go around and check. Right. So our people actually look at each pot and go, oh, what was it? And to be honest, you can't beat a person in a field trip, but it does require a field. You can see the lights on now, because there was a street light. You can see the oranges.
They were worth that.
They put it in for free.
Oh, that's lovely.